YouTube, welcome back to Far Cry 5. Last time we checked in, Nick and Kim had welcomed their bouncing baby girl into the world, and I was just about to snoop around through the clinic. Because why not? Oh, patient. Zipkuka. Oh yeah, right, I still have to talk to this dude. I guess now that the region is liberated, I might as well. Afflictions. Blockage caused by foreign objects. Treatment. Removal of foreign objects from lower body cavity. Notes. Foreign object 1. Small rolled American flag. Foreign object 2. Small Lady Liberty Statue of Liberty action figure. Limited edition. Foreign object 3. Small rolled copy of the U.S. Constitution. This is not what the Founding Fathers wanted. All items were removed and returned to Mr. Kupka. Health insurance approved treatment? No. Patient will be billed. Oh my lord. Oh my eyes, they bleed. Oh shit. Okay, I can watch me dispatch. Oh. Did I not shatter that glass? That's not fair. There we go. I'm really, really liking this new rifle. Oh, whoa. Do I have a friend? I have a friend. There we go. Problem solved. Now I can go back to snooping. Ooh, and I forgot to set a timer. What a dummy I am. So I'm just gonna set one. And hopefully nothing will try to kill me in the time I do so. Okay, back to exploring. Okay, pregnancy checkup, week 36. Patient Kimiko Rai, weight 159 pounds. Blood pressure, something or something, all good. Patient is feeling added stress from Eden's Gate recent actions. Her husband's stress levels, level with the same issues, seem to be impacting her. Recommended meditation and breathing exercises. Aw, so that's what Nick was talking about in the car. That's so sweet. He really pays attention. So sweet. Okay, and I don't need that. What's this? Patient, Mary Mae Fairgrave. Afflictions, bumps, nodules, irritations, and swelling of the skin. Persistent allergic reaction and an infection of the skin caused by a tattoo. Traces of cobalt, chromium, and cadmium found in ink. Patient is allergic to all three. Recommended treatment, non-cosmetic tattoo removal. Notes, cortisone injections have been administered for temporary pain relief. The tattoo was forcefully administered, consistent with other Eden's Gate tattoos. Health insurance approved treatment? Yes. Patient will not be billed. Christ, poor Mary May. That's really unfortunate. I guess she just so happens to be unlucky enough to be allergic to the stuff that they put in the tattoos, or did they purposely make it, like, they purposely make them sick? Because, like, obviously, their tattoos don't make them sick. What's this?
Hey. I was at Lorna's truck stop when a bunch of cultists armed to the teeth.
What? Dude, talk to me.
I was at Lorna's truck stop when a bunch of cultists armed to the teeth showed up and started waving their book around. I ran. God, I hope everyone else got out okay.
Lorna's truck stop. I gotta check out the map for that. What's this? The Green Bush Fertilizer Company. Now, wait, there, I wanted to get to Zipkuka, because I've never done this mission before, and I feel that's kind of wrong. Oh, and handily, I'm right next to a garage, so I can get a car. Hello, good dog. Let's see. What should I drive today? Ah, you know the answer is the Death Wish every time. Death Wish, Death Wish, Death Wish! My my sweet, sweet vehicle of destruction. There. I like how the Peggies still have their radio station going, even though we've basically cleared them out of the area. Oh, look out. Look out, dude! Don't get hit. Oh great, now I'm stuck behind a tractor. This is gonna be a long trip, folks. You're getting past. I wish you could turn the volume up on the radio. Because what if I just want to totally jam? Guess what? I totally want to jam. I'm gonna speed up a little. Oh, might as well get some more missions while I'm at it.
Always have a home here with us. Bigger the caliber, the better.
Can I talk to you, Dan Stone?
You been up near Mabel's taxidermy? Some folks said they saw a cult patrol cut to shreds by...
Oh shit, my dog! Shit, 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 shit. I should have gotten in the car and just driven there. It's alright, small puppy, I've got you. Gotcha. Okay, back we go. Run, 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 run. Oh god, what if those cars come back? I mean, not cars, it's planes. God, I'm so paranoid about planes. I don't even know if it's a good plane or a bad plane. Also, whoa, 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 whoa. Now, are you gonna talk? Nope. Too busy pretending to shoot things?
You been up near Mabel's taxidermy?
You know.
Some folks said they saw a cult patrol cut to sh-
Hey! Whoa, whoa, hey, whoa, no! Out of the car, out, out, out. Commandeer.
So I'm the asshole that has to walk?
Yeah, because guess what? This is my car. If that makes me an asshole, then I guess I'm an asshole. God, what a dick. At least the roads are safe again. Boomer, you keeping up? In this impossible world where dogs can run as fast as cars go. Oh, he looks so happy and free. Don't get hit. God help me. Oh wait. Throw yourself out of that car. Okay, what about you? What can I do for you?
Heard explosions out by the old radar mine. Thought it was the cult, but when I
What the fuck? You're an idiot! You just threw that at my dog! You are a daft fool. Boomer, get out of there. Come on.
Fine-looking dog.
Yes, I agree, but why the hell did you throw a friggin' Molotov? Molotov? Mazeltov!
But when I showed up, it was just some idiot with a film crew.
Oh, this guy.
Asked me if I wanted to be in a movie.
This guy. Literally guy. Marvel. Well, I'll hand it to him. He's got a great name. I'll see if I feel like dealing with that at any time. Now let's get to that Zip Kupka. I'm curious to meet this fellow. Drive faster than that. Okay. You seem to have found his place of residence? Oh my. Oh my. Well, he should-
Someone who's interested in the truth.
Oh, I can tell what kind of personality you have.
Seeker of justice.
Oh boy.
Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot. Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right.
Globally.
Say it at the same time as me. Go. We are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it. I know it.
Okay.
Know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government. Sideways. Name's Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way.
Kupka.
Come on.
Zip, I think you and I are very different people. I'm just saying, like, very, very different people.
The world's not coming to an end, like the cult says.
Okay.
It's a demonically driven government ploy of a scare tactic to pull our attention away from what's really happening. This place is ground zero for government fuckery.
Uh-huh.
Baby bombs, chemtrails, wither manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other.
I think...
I did some digging around the stockyard of the place and found barrels full of that brain melting stuff. You know what I'm talking about. Bliss.
Okay, yeah, I'll agree that Bliss is fucked up.
And we're eating chemicals of conformity, and what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us.
Okay. Look, dude, I'm... Unlike almost everyone in this county, I'm not much of a conspiracy theorist.
I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down.
What?
That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them all.
Okay. I guess I'm just gotta follow you as you walk very slowly. Maybe if I sneak, I'll be able to follow you at the right speed. Now even then, your ass just ends up in my face. At least it's daytime?
There they are, Deb. Oh, sweet little angels. It's for the best.
Okay, well, thank you, Boomer. Right. Good shit. Try to find me. Sorry, aminals. Are there any aminals in here? I've been spotted. Okay, oh god, there are so many of them. I am so sorry, animals. To the defense of them? You want me to blow them up, dude?
Can you get them all? Nope. You'll see some.
Okay, I'm trying something a little different. I think I just killed a bunch. Oh, dog, no! You can hit me with sniper fire all you want, bastard. I don't care. I'm here to save my dog. Now that's Zip. He looks like one of those heavies with the tanks. This guy looks just like you. Now I gotta cover Zip. Hi, Zip. I gotta ask, what kind of name is Zip? Is it a nickname? Is it your birth name? I mean, if it's your birth name, that's totally cool. But if it's a nickname, where did you get it?
I'm gonna booby trap the place.
Okay.
Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God.
Oh, man, you really are one of those types, aren't
Any
you?
If demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high.
What do you want me to do?
These should do it.
Very smart.
They can forget harming innocent, defenseless animals. Never again.
Well, at least he likes animals. Can't be that annoying a dude.
Here they come. Wait, what? No, no! They're bringing in cows! Ryan? Davey?
There, I saved them.
Davey?
No, don't run in the fire! They're safe. I saved the cows. Run, cows.
You better think real hard about what happens next.
Why does Zip think I'm trying to shoot him? Oops. Zip, would you do something? You're being very useless right now. What is cover? I don't know. This is cover. Sort of. Cover for most things. Oh, I hope those cows are okay. I really hope they're okay. Did I shoot him in the ankle? Oops. Nice, and then the crotch. And right in the moneymaker. Okay, I know we're not out of the woods yet, man. But I'm on it. Yes!
This hits me right in the Beatles part. But at the end of the day, I suppose we won the battle. Still, my heart is so broken.
I thought I saved the cows. No, I didn't save the cows. Raising the stakes,
they
Jesus.
They know how to cut me deep, but I know how to bleed them dry. The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice, because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right, it's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna burn this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one.
Boomer,
take
you're
these
so
thermite cute. Charges. They have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby. Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring. You saw what just happened. That shit was real fucked up.
Yeah, it was. Blow their mind. Okay, I'm tired of this character already. Okay, well, at least I got a car. Okay.
This earth was made for us, and oh, the sinful life just ain't enough.
Yep. So, Zip Kupka, I just gotta say, is a fucking idiot. I'm gonna be very blunt in my political beliefs right here. I definitely believe in this globalist empire that he is condemning. I am all about that. Like, well, I don't believe in imperialism. Imperialism is terrible. But, God, I sure as hell, I'm a globalist big time. Nationalism is a poison, people! A poison! And I'm sorry, it's hard not to get political when you're playing this game. It's just, like, it's a political game, basically. I know people say that it wasn't political, it was either too political or not political enough, but it made me think a lot about my own beliefs and stuff, and it didn't make me question them or anything, that by any means. If anything, it just kind of reinforced them. Because I find these characters to be like caricatures of people who actually hold these beliefs in real life, who I think are, you know, they have legitimate reasoning and everything. I just don't personally agree with it. Whereas these people are honestly like, well, they're cartoon characters, but it's Far Cry. Anyway, I'm not gonna get too deep into this, or people will start calling me a polygon suck-up. But to be honest, I love Polygon. They bring us Monster Factory. Okay. Why am I sneaking? Is there anything that's even around here? I don't think there's anything around. Oh shit, yes there is! I was wrong! Okay. Be a good boy and take care of him.
Taking that truck out of me.
One explosive? Explosive. Oh, there's one right there. No worries, just be very calm and quiet. Very calm, very quiet, very still. Yes! No one will ever know. Shit! Oh, did he not notice that that a bullet just flew past his face? I guess he didn't. Okay, now they're noticing. Well, get him, Boom! There he is. Get him! Oh, hey, no. No, you don't. Oh, no, you do not, sir. You get away from that, Con. Well, I shoot you in the knee. No, Boomer, save me. Boomer, save me. Boomer, you're dead, aren't you? Should have brought Grace. Should have brought Grace. That should be my, like, that is the title of my Far Cry 5 autobiography. Should have brought Grace. Because everyone else blows shit up. Although I do love Sharky so much. That weird, gross man. Okay, we're trying this again from a different angle. We're sneaking up here. I think I'll pluck them. I'll pick them off before I plant the explosives. Ooh, Grey Wolf. Good to know. Before I plant the explosives, I am going to pick these guys off. Okay. Oops, shit. Okay, that satisfies me for now. I'll take care of those guys later on. These guys are my main priority. Now, yeah, that's it. You go back while I zoom in and hold my breath. Goodbye. Oh shit, they heard me. There. Fatal blow. Oh, they didn't hear me. That's handy. Well, I'm gonna see if I can't lead these two away from each other. Apparently, I am too far away for that to work. Wait, who are these people? Are they wolves? Shit, they are people. Shit! 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 Ugh. Oh my god. My aim is poor. Piss poor. There. Okay. Don't you do that to my dog. Okay, so there are now definitely more of them, but they still can't see me. They don't know where I am. Actually, I'm pretty sure I can. My dude. Make yourselves pretty easy to kill. Oops. Now where's that gun? there was a gun right over here a minute ago. Did it get burned up in the fire? Guns don't work that way. Good dog. Sorry you got beat up for it. Wow. Good doggy. I see you, Jake Sully. But where am I really? Okay. Scum bucket, I see you. I'm using this mounted gun to take you out. Explosives. Rigged. Any free stuff I can take? Ooh. I just don't have the need for rocket launchers most of the time in this game, I've discovered. Okay, you're next. There's only one left. This is kind of fun. This reminds me of the radio towers, which I still miss, goddammit. There.
Deputy, it's Zip. A truck carrying a bunch of demons just drove right by.
Why did I do that?
They're heading your way. Don't let them disarm the charges. They're on a relay, so all of them gotta be armed to work.
Okay. Okay.
We got live bombs in here. Spread out and defuse it before this whole place blows.
Okay, I know exactly what I have to do, I think. Oh, it takes too long to fucking aim. Get him! Where is this diffuser? I see you, son of a bitch. Oh, you motherfuckers. I'm dead as a doornail. This guy's just not bothered by Boomer at all. Okay, we're both dead. Give up! Okay. New approach, find that goddamn gun. Never find them when I need them. Okay.
Deputy, it's Zip. A truck carrying a bunch of demons just drove right by me. They're heading your way. Don't let them disarm the charges. They're on a relay, so all of them gotta be armed to work.
Okay. I'm finding that gun. There you are, you son of a bitch. Where is the fucking gun? There it is. Use that mounted gun. Now, where's this diffuser? Why can't I? God damn it. There. Me as well as him, but that's okay. Everyone knows there are no real winners in war. Where's that diffuser fuck? In here. Pick up that one. I feel like I should just equip a better weapon for this, like, I'll go shoot him up. Going on? I'm getting shot by something big. Oh, a helicopter. Okay, now I need that sniper rifle. But I got it. I'm dead as a doornail here. Dead ski. Let's make one more go of it. I wish I could figure my way around these buildings. That's half the problem. I can't seem to navigate my way towards those guns. Okay, 4 minutes. I got this. Hey, where the fuck did you come from?
A truck carrying a bunch of demons just drove right by me. They're heading your way. Don't let them disarm
oh,
the
shit.
Charges. They're on a relay, so all of them gotta be armed to work.
Heads up, we got live bombs in here. Spread out and defuse them before this whole place blows. Hurry!
This could be more beneficial to me than the previous attempt. Yeah, this is going okay. I don't know how he got there. I gotta get that. I'll get you, motherfucker. Don't think I won't. Yeah, get the dog, I know. Do him dirty in front of their dad. Sun Tzu's first rule in the art of war. Okay, this guy I can get to with relative efficiency and ease. Shit, the dog is out of commission. Alright, now he's got the mounted gun. Son of a bitch. I got this. You ain't so hot. Oops. There. Oh shit. Now what? I don't want to die. Okay. I know what to do. Jump out this window and make a fucking break for it. Parachute! continue to make a break for it. I'm never gonna make it in time. Nope. Okay, one more try, and then I'm calling this an episode. Hopefully this will be all I need. I shouldn't have done this one last. I should have done the one by the gun last. Things to remember in the future for my next playthrough, which I will inevitably do because I'm addicted to this game. Bunch of demons.
Don't let them disarm the charges. They're on a relay, so all of
Wait,
them
what the fuck is going on?
Alert.
Why is it so finicky about where we can and can't jump? Make me. You know what? The time has come. I need this. Get him, boy! Oh shit, that was my dog! My apologies, dog. I hit you. Hey, I'm not disrespecting anybody. He's fucking disrespecting me! If I do say so myself. I'm just trying to be the nice person here. Boomer, get over here. As soon as you're done killing that person. I lost my sniper rifle. No! I'm stuck with this little pea shooter. Pew pew! Pew pew! Pew! Pew 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 pew! Okay, I got this guy. By the balls, I got him. No, 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 no. Don't you even fucking try. That's what this is here for, I bet. Hiding. And getting dynamite. Why did I lose my sniper rifle? Shit. Balls and poop. Going, as they say, very poorly. Use a medkit. My last medkit. Boomer is temporarily unavailable. Well, shit. And poop. Grace, run.
Be right there.
Yeah, you better be right there. I'm gonna be in an exploding building in a couple minutes. But where's my sniper rifle? Oh, this is the worst. I gotta reactivate. Oh. Warning, a cultist is defusing a bomb. Oh, Grace, get up. Where's this diffuser? I'm gonna get him. Yeah, I bet. Hey, there's that gun. Okay, now I think I stand a chance. Oh, no, 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 no. Grace, get that bastard. He's right over... where are these nightmare people? Go move the grease. Ah, shit. Move. Grace, no. You fucking killed Grace.
The global elitist strategy is ruined. The war for our minds has been won. Joseph and his demons have been smacked in the mouth by red-blooded American true grit warriors. This is what we look like. This is what we act like. We are pioneers and we are here to stay.
Please shut up. That was exhausting. I figured this would be a lot easier. Okay, dynamite is enhanced. Well, hey, at least we got that. Well, I'm getting the hell out of here. I don't need to stick around for this. This is just aggravation. With a capital A. Much safer. I'll just get a little further down the road, and then... Actually, heck, you know what? We might as well call it an episode here. So, once again, thank you so much for joining me, and until next time, keep on... Oh, that's a wolf. Keep on gaming.